over in the second set. What happened?
It's never over, you know, you need to stay focused till the end. I mean, I have chances
it's
and
never
I
over
to use this one and you start to play very aggressive. I mean, sometimes she was lucky. But you know what is important, I mean, I stay in the match, I can focus and I win.
Yeah, how hard was that for you? You were up like 6-3 for love, and then you have a different opponent on the other side, and she gets forehanded, she gets serves in. How hard is it for your mind to accept that there's a different opponent?
I think it's a lie, no, it was not hard because I understand I start to play really slow. I mean, I give her a lot of chances, I start to do a lot of mistakes, and I mean, I understand it. And I start to, yeah, I start to play like more inside of the board because my chances are start to play aggressive. I mean, it was not very difficult mentally for me.
Hey, when you tell me right now, I believe you, but in the third set we are 5-1. Were you afraid that this would happen again? What happened in the second set?
I don't know. Like I say, I start to play slow, you know. I give her a lot of chances, I don't think it, because, you know, this surface does
So it was a revenge you played her last year. This year, you were the better one. So what does that mean to you, here, playing last night?
I mean, it's really important, you know. I try to improve every week, but this is final, not here, quarter final. I mean, I'm proud of myself because sometimes it's very tough, you are tired, but you. I try to stay on the board and forget everything and try to play and try to fight.
We had fun watching you. Thank you very much. We are looking forward to the next one. It's been really good in the long years in Germany. Dann im Viertelfinale und natürlich, ladies and gentlemen.